Brander Matthews's philosophy of the short story marked a turning point in the history of American literature. Early 19th century America saw the emergence of short prose tales, laying the foundation for the modern short story. Writers like Edgar Allan Poe and Nathaniel Hawthorne made significant contributions to the evolution of the short story. Brander Matthews's definition of the short story retroactively encapsulated the essence of early American fiction,